Just a couple quick tips on how to adjust column view. If you have a column that's too narrow to show the complete file name, you can just simply double click on the column dividing line and it will expand out to show the full file name. And of course you can drag that back. Now another way to do that is hold down the Option key and you can adjust all the columns at the same time. So, just a couple quick tips on column view. Thank you.